from space. This is what the largest low-bush blueberry barrens in the world look like. But when you're up this high, you can't see these guys. Snow buntings. Snow buntings nest in the Arctic tundra. When the frigid winter drives them south, they end up in places that look like home. Open fields, shorelines, dirt roads, and especially barren blueberry fields. Here in Maine's Washington County, hundreds gather on these barrens. Eight to 10,000 years ago, this is where melting glaciers met the sea. Nowadays, autumn blueberry fields are crimson. Back then, this field was under the ocean. You can even see the beach where the ancient dunes still remain. Most of this terrain is the delta wash deposited by the melting ice. The sandy, well-drained soil is perfect for blueberries and snow buntings. It's not hard to find them out here in the barrens. There are hundreds out here today. They fly around in big flocks, chirping the whole way. This time of year, snow buntings have a lot of tawny brown in their plumage, but at the end of winter, the males clean their feathers with hard-packed snow, wearing away the brown, leaving them gleaming white for breeding season. These snow buntings will probably be around all winter, but the males go back up to a month before the females to set up the territories. So, grab a look while you can.